Welcome back to my channel. Today we are back again with another reaction video, and we're gonna be reacting on another song that Beyonce dropped.
Yeah.
Okay, this song was dropped 2 hours ago.
Oh really?
Yes.
Okay.
The title of this song is Other Side.
Other side. That way. Other side.
Other side.
Okay.
Not here.
Other side.
That's right. In the bracket official video.
Yeah.
257k views, and this was dropped 2 hours ago, guys. So I can't wait to listen to or watch this one as well again.
Yeah,
what do you think?
I'm excited. I really enjoyed the last one.
Yeah, I did. And that one was very long. I think it was about seven minutes.
Yeah, around 7 minutes.
This one is almost 7 minutes as well. Six minutes, 50 seconds.
Ooh, another film.
So guys, we can't wait. Let's get it. Listening straight away, something's coming.
Okay, it's changing.
The movie, like we said, is this one a scary one?
Can't wait, I love that.
Okay, that's not a scary one. I'm sorry, guys, that's so cute. Let us know in the comment.
Wow.
Definitely Africa. We let's grow. Oh my god, these visuals, eh?
There's a
lot of thought into this video. The lyrics is separate and the video is a lot of messages. It has a lot of messages. Just like that, okay.
Oh, that's funny, man.
Oh, so that's Beyonce now.
No,
you just woke up.
Whoa.
You woke up. People, she just woke up. Beyonce.
How can that be Beyonce? The one and only Beyonce. You wanna turn it up? No offense to anybody, but yo.
That's her.
How is that Beyonce?
Because that's a kid. If that kid grow up to this point, then how is Beyonce gonna look? Not old? That was Beyonce's child.
Yeah, but don't you see the person looks like a whole different cultural person?
Just leave me alone.
Beyonce.
I don't know, but let's go. She did say I'll meet you on the other side, didn't it? Well, I don't know.
Okay, hey. This is some poetry.
To survivors of the world, the elders are tired. To God we belong. To God we return. You find yourself in a room with all the people you lost, and you dance with joy, as pure as your father's face.
This is deep. If you have any idea about this video, just please help me in the comment box, because
do you understand what I mean?
I want to understand. I don't know. Let's. I don't understand, man. I don't understand.
Okay. Is that the other side?
So that God, that he's going to the other side, isn't it? So he's back in the basket as a baby again. What's going on? Is that, am I wrong? Was a discussion marks. I want to understand. I don't understand, man.
Why are you saying she survived with the baby?
In the beginning of the video, it looks like there was a storm coming. People were running away, but she was going towards it, let the baby in the water, and says, "I'll meet you on the other side."
Yeah.
And now she survived it, but what was other people, which means
I think they're in heaven now. Actually,
yeah,
they're dead.
Oh, so they're dead.
I think that's what it is. This is the other side. So the way the sun went.
Hey,
I don't even.
Hey! Please look easy,
yo,
bro.
I'm just taking a wild guess.
Do you know what I mean? I might think too deep.
I know you're right. You're right for thinking deep, because there's a deep message here. But
yeah, because
it's just about trying to
digest it.
You know,
separation of powers.
You know.
Okay, let's get it. No doubt, the melody and the voice and the tone has some kind of vibe in it.
That's
not easy.
She's with her children.
This is very strange, isn't it? Beyonce.
I'm still trying to watch more, but there's no more. I'm trying to get a vibe. Right? Like, I'm trying to get... Guys, I don't know. Like, please help us in the comment box. I don't know. For my, I'm going to be honest with you. I really enjoyed the message.
Yeah, definitely.
I enjoyed the art. I enjoyed the way she put everything together. But if it's even at the right God that I'm thinking, or the same God that we serve, then hallelujah. But it doesn't look like it for me. Do you know what I mean? It's just a bit weird. I don't know.
It is a bit weird. I just don't know. It's supposed to be heaven, and the kids have like weird faces. It's just a bit weird. I'm not gonna lie. But
no one ever said it was heaven. It's just, they just said other side.
That's true. That's true. You know.
That's why I want to get a message for you as well.
Yeah, you're right about that. I mean, the other side.
Do you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. What other side is that? What I want to know. That's a bit of, it's a code. I feel like it's a code.
Yeah,
don't you think so?
Yeah. You really deeply feel
I feel like it's a code. I feel like this is a code. Well, until I understand it. I don't know. Whatever it is, it's a code for something that they don't want to uncover. I feel like it's a code. It's about something that they don't want to uncover, but they feel proud about.
Yeah, that's, do you know that, what I mean? It looks like that.
I've been getting that vibe in their videos and different songs and all that, and they just keep coming and coming. Guys, comment box.
Comment box, please.
I'm not gonna lie. Regardless of who or what is Emina, the talent is great, man. But
I love. Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie about
voice,
that one.
You're right. You're right.
Do you know what I mean? Nice one. I can't leave my comments on this one until I understand what this means.
Yeah.
Because I really love to understand what the music means, what I'm giving my rating on, because the rating is involved in all these things, the message. What is aiming at? Do I support that? Do I not support that? I don't discriminate, but then I'm not leaving my rating on it.
Yeah.
Until I understand what it means.
Yeah, of course, right. But for me, I'm just gonna talk about the beginning and how the whole beautiful story started.
I
saw, she was in the room with her child singing, like to literally give her life for her child.
That was so beautiful.
That's how I felt.
That's how I felt.
That
just
was beautiful, and then it kind of went. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's a bit weird, but.
At some point, I said, is that Beyonce? Who did he go to?
I know, he grew up.
And did he grow up and then went down and went to be. I thought it was Beyonce, I don't know. Do you know? She was laughing. I thought it was Beyonce. Do you know what I mean? But it just kept going and going and going until.
That's
why in my brain, man. You know what I mean? Guys, please help us with your comment in the comment box. That will really help us, guys. Even if you don't leave comment, even if you don't comment any video, under any video, please do us a favor.
Today,
if you have any idea about what we're talking about, please drop it. Help us, it will help a lot of people. Do you know what I mean? Because I'm getting a different vibe, and different people are gonna get different vibes. So,
yeah, guys. I guess that's it.
So that's it. This is the end of today's video. Marie has got a channel. Please check it out. Subscribe, like, and share. If this is the first time on Tax TV, guys, we are family. One love, one peace. We're going all the way to the top with all the honesty, the full energy we started from the beginning of the channel. All the way to the top.
Right,
subscribe, like, and share. God bless you. We'll see you next time.
Bye.